I can hear all the Old Testament saints say, lift up the everlasting gates and be ye lifted up, and let the King of Glory come in. I can hear the angels saying from back there, who is this King of Glory? They said, the Lord of hosts, mighty in battle. That's him. God, Jehovah, Jireh. How's the gates going to open? The button press of the pearly gates swung open. Here comes Jesus. Led captive, captive. Here he comes down as a conqueror, walking down through the cities of the new heaven, and walked up in front of the Father and said, Father, here they are. They all died under good faith under the sacrifice of the Lamb, but I present them to you. Well done. Climb up here and sit on my right hand, for I'm going to send the Holy Ghost back down, and you sit there until every enemy has made your footstool. Glory to God. We look for him to come again someday in glory, and those who are in the dust of the earth shall rise and be changed in a moment, in a twinkling of an eye, and be made like an earth. It shall possess the gate.